We go to test these brothers, our Muslimun, mashallah, from Germany. Allahumma barik. I want to test them about the Quran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
Rabbil alamin.
Alhamdulillah. What?
Amma yatasaalun anin nabai al-azim alladhi hum fihi mukhtalifun kalla sayalamun summa kalla sayalamun
sirat alladhina an'amta alayhim
shaqati lajida an'amta alayhim wa la wali amin
ma sha
أتاك حديث موسى إترى نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني أنست نارا
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله please 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 show the brothers ما شاء الله
من كل محراب نطل عليك يا أقصى العيون من سورة الإسراء من جرح ترتله الشجون
من كل محراب نطل عليك يا أقصى العيون
recite the Quran? Do you want to memorize the Quran? Do you want the highest level in Jannat al-Firdaus? Then sign up directly and get the personal guidance from Abdeen online bi'inillahi ta'ala from www.abdeen.nl. Sign up directly. The link is in the description. Ma'asalama.
Zijn jullie op zoek naar werk of thuiszorg voor familie of bekenden? Stuur dan een mail
naar info@alfirdauszorg.nl. We zien je graag. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I am here in Oberhausen, alhamdulillah. My brothers and sisters, we go to test these brothers, our Muslimun, mashallah, from Germany. Allahumma barik. I want to test them about the Quran. How is the sound? How is the recitation? And how is the qira'ah of the Quran? I want to see these brothers, mashallah. And also, look, ask this brother. Look, say mashallah, look. Allahu Akbar, mashallah. How much young people here in Germany loves the Quran? I'll start with you. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Brothers, please, silence. Have respect for the Quran, please. Brothers, have respect for the Quran. Respect, okay? Inshallah. Bismillah, start you. What's your name?
Muhammad.
Muhammad. Where are you from?
I'm from Nigeria.
Nigeria. Allahu Akbar. Muhammad from Nigeria, ya ahbab. Do you love the Quran?
Yes, yes, of course.
Very much, huh?
Yes, very much.
How much you recite Quran in one day or one week, in one month?
I think like maybe two times in a week.
Two times in a week.
Not the best.
Mashallah, inshallah, you will try to recite every day, maybe one page.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Okay. Bismillah. Let's start with Muhammad from Nigeria. What do you want to recite from the Quran?
To learn about life and to be a better person in life.
Yes, good, mashallah. Which surah you love? What do you want to recite?
Al-Fatih.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
Rabbil alamin.
Alhamdulillah. What? I'm not the best at.
Oh, brother, Surah Al-Fatiha. Okay, we do it together.
Yes.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Malik yawm al-Din. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. سورة الفاتحة.
What?
سورة الفاتحة.
سورة.
Yes. Very important إن شاء الله. Yes. You go to memorize. حياك الله برضو. بارك الله فيك. ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Look look look. Please please. Please ما شاء الله. Please everybody. Please. ما شاء الله لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. Okay please please brothers silence please. Please brothers. بارك الله فيكم. Silence please. Silence. What's your name?
My name is Abdul from Turkey.
Abdul from Turkey. What do you want to recite, brother?
إخلاص.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو
الله أحد. الله الصمد. لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
الله يحفظك. بارك الله فيك. ما شاء الله. الله أكبر. الحمد لله. Keep going, brother. And your name?
Abdullah.
Also Abdullah from?
Morocco.
Morocco. What do you want to recite?
Watini was it one?
MashaAllah. MashaAllah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Silence, brothers, please. Please. Respect for the Quran, please. My brothers, please respect the Quran when. Respect the Quran. Say it in Dutch. Say it in Dutch. How you say respect for the Quran?
Respect for. Respect for.
Respect for Quran. والتين والزيتون
وطور السنين وهذا البلد أمين لقد خلقنا إنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين.
الله يحفظك. ما شاء الله ما شاء الله الله مبارك. الحمد لله. Don't do that, please. Don't do that. Don't do that. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Masha Allah. Ma ismak? Name? Name? What's?
Wie heißt du?
Yunus.
Huh?
Yunus.
MashaAllah, Yunus. Quran? Bismillah.
Bismillahi r-Rahman r-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahman r-Rahim.
Malik yawm
al-din.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
للجيدة أم عمت عليهم ولا والي آمين.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. الله يحفظك يونس. May Allah protect you يونس. Say أمين.
قل هو الله أحد.
ما شاء الله خلي فاتحة ما شاء الله. الله يحفظك. شكرا يونس. شكرا سو حبيبي يونس. الله يحفظه ما شاء الله. اللهم بارك اللهم بارك اللهم بارك. So young ما شاء الله. How old? How old? 3 years.
ما شاء الله
يونس 3 years old. My brothers and sisters. الله أكبر الله أكبر. I love people recite the Quran like he's 3 years old. My brothers 3 years old. He is 3 years out ولكن يحفظ سورة الفاتحة ما شاء الله. He recited سورة الفاتحة. This is the wonder of the Quran. The wonder of the Quran. السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة.
ما اسمك؟
عزيز.
From?
Germany. Oberhausen.
Oberhausen. Yeah. Originally? Turkey?
No, Lebanese.
Lebanese.
Yeah.
You love the Quran?
Alhamdulillah.
What do you want to recite? What do you want to recite?
Taha. Surah Taha.
Please silence, brothers. Please. Silence, silence, please. Silence, please. سورة طه بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طه.
ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن
من خلق الأرض والسماوات العلى الرحمن على العرش استوى لهم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهم وما تحت الثرى وإن تجحل بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له الأسماء الحسنى وهل أتك حديث موسى إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست نارا
حسبك الله يحفظك الله ينورك everybody الله يحفظه ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله please 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 show show the brothers ما شاء الله ما شاء الله he loves the Quran الحمد لله they love yeah yeah keep there that yes please شكرا ها شكرا حبيبي شكرا
السلام عليكم يا
اخويا you want to go huh?
No, I want to stay.
One surah. Which surah?
The first surah.
What's your name?
My name is Tariq. Tariq.
Tariq, we are in Germany, brothers. We are in Germany. Tariq, go to recite from the Quran right now. Which surah?
Surah al-Fatiha, inshallah.
Surah al-Fatiha, the most easy surah.
Well, nah, I need not because I can do a Baqarah also.
Okay.
But it's too long.
Oh, it's too long?
Yes, it's
but
too long.
It's but you don't need to finish surah Baqarah here right
but
now.
But I'm not finished. I learned Baqarah. I'm 80% done.
Please, no. People, please silence. Please, please. Wallah, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هو لوحات الله السمات لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد.
Which surah is this?
This is Smahia, والله. Because I'm a little nervous.
يا الله ما شاء الله عليك. الله يحفظك. الله يحفظك. Surah, everybody. الله أكبر. الحمد لله. سورة الإخلاص. This is not سورة الفاتحة.
Yes, sorry.
جزاك الله خير. From جزاك الله خير. الناس نسمازيك شن حاجت؟
السلام عليكم. مش قرية طارق. قيمة مش قنشك؟ مش
قنشك؟
عبد اللطيف.
عبد
اللطيف سلام. أخيك عبد اللطيف إن شاء الله نقيم شوية أهو باوزن سنترو. هو طالما أنت وحري مشات. أتقم 8
هذي. الله يحفظك. شكرا أخويا طارق. شكرا طلق خنجة. طلق خنجة إن شاء الله. الرحى أول جاية.
السلام عليكم.
Where are you from?
From Morocco.
What do you want to recite?
It's first four verses of Surah Yusuf.
Okay, I will do it for you.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام را
تلك آيات الكتاب المبين إنا أنزلناه قرآنا عربيا لعلكم تعقلون نحن نقص عليك أحسن القصص بما أوحينا إليك هذا القرآن وإن كنت لمن قبل لمن الغافلين
من قبل لمن الغافلين
إذ قال يوسف لأبيه يا أبت إني رأيت 11 كوكبا والشمس والقمر رأيتهم لي ساجدين
الله يحفظك. What's your name again?
Safwan.
Safwan recite from Surah Yusuf. الله يحفظك. شكرا شكرا شكرا. Everybody. الحمد لله. ما شاء الله. I think we finished or you want to finish. You are the last one.
Yes.
الله أكبر. We go to finish, my brothers and sisters. I know you love the Quran, but there is always a finish. There is always an ending. And this time, we will end and finish with this brother. What's your name?
Sabir.
Sabir from?
Morocco.
MashaAllah. Very much Moroccan people here in Germany. I see here. Alhamdulillah. What is the Moroccan flag? Okay, MashaAllah. Your name?
Sabir.
What you want to recite?
Surah Naba.
Naba. Not the last or?
Little bit.
From the beginning.
Yes.
People, please, people, please.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عم يتساءلون
العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم ثباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا.
Wallahi brothers, wallahi I am crying because I see the people here like brother Mashallah Sabir and other people that recited the Quran. It makes me emotional, wallahi brothers, it makes me cry, wallah. I have trana in my eyes, brothers, wallah. Because when I see these people are with the Quran, loving the Quran, reciting the Quran, that makes me very emotional. Wallahi brothers, wallahi inni uhibbu shabab, like this brothers mashallah, like this young people mashallah, recited the Quran. We are finished right now. Amen, amen. Akni ma'am marra sidabbi inshallah. I want to say to my brothers and sisters that right now watching, to please people, every people in the back, every people in the back, every people in the back. I want, please, yes, no problem. Alhamdulillah, we are going to finish and to end. I say to you, my brothers, I was nearby crying, the last one, mashallah, Sabir recited the Quran. To see people, to see young people in Germany don't forget the Quran, are now going to forget the Quran. You see people from Morocco, from Turkey, from Albania, Lebanon, every country in the world. But wait. We will do that. We see everybody, mashallah, from every country recite the Quran. The same Quran, the same book. And that's why we do.
Free Palestine.
No, we go to say Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.